ready to go again, and it is tense. They are so evenly matched, these two.
Yeah, there's nothing to separate these two people, but the opening exchanges here could have a telling bearing on who will move forward. We could get a helter-skelter start, I'm hopeful of that. And should that not produce a goal or goals, it may then become a little cagier. I think we're in for something unpredictable come what may, and that's the way I like it.
And here's Henderson, and here's Mohamed. For sure, that was not one of his best.
Diaz controlled that with such ease and really ought to have followed it up with a goal.
Henderson. Picked up, tries a shot! And collective relief etched on the faces of the defenders.
There's the hit! Well, that wasn't too dissimilar to the previous attempt.
They're just lacking a cutting edge, Peter, and while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
Robertson could easily have kept that down. He shouldn't have brought the crossbar into play.
Mohamed Salah. Mohamed Salah carries the ball down the right. He's shifting through the gears here.
He's had a hit! Oh, extraordinary. All he'll be thinking is, please, ground. Swallow me up. Massive leap! Now in for the pieces!
Robertson.
Great chance! And late in the day, a telling moment.
Jota with a predatory goal.
Listen, he would have been advised to do that as a kid, and it's obviously etched in his mind now.
And it didn't take him long. Just sitting on the bench and waiting moments ago, already he has scored.
I think the manager's claiming an assist here.